Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Let's look at the different views of the Haram al-Makki from the Clock Tower, Fairmont Hotel. If you stay in this hotel, there is a good amount of walking to get in and out to get to the Haram, but it's worth the visit. This is the view from the 24th floor. This is Ghar Hira. And this is the same view at night. Of course, you'll not be able to see Ghar Hira. Now let's switch to the 52nd floor. That's King Abdullah expansion. And still going, mashallah. It's zoomed in. Now let's switch to the day from the 52nd floor. This is Ghar Hira from here. Full view around the Haram. This is the east side. Let's watch the sunrise. I was able to spot some flying eagles. I saw many more, but these were the best captures I had. This is the south side, and that's Ghar al-Thawr, the place where Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu were hiding when migrating to Medina. That's the evening time. I couldn't really capture the sunset. Now let's listen to the verses of the dua that Ibrahim alayhi salam prayed after dropping his family here when it was all desert. Thank you for watching.
وإذ قال إبراهيم رب اجعل هذا البلد آمنا واجنبني وبني أن نعبد الأصنام رب إنهن أضللن كثيرا من الناس فمن تبعني فإنه مني ومن عصاني فإنك غفور رحيم ربنا إني أسكنت من ذريتي بواد غير ذي زرع عند بيتك المحرم ربنا ليقيموا الصلاة فاجعل أفئدة من الناس تهوي إليهم وارزقهم من الثمرات لعلهم يشكرون ربنا إنك تعلم ما نخفي وما نعلن وما يخفى على الله من شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء الحمد لله الذي وهب لي على الكبر إسماعيل وإسحاق إن ربي لسميع الدعاء رب اجعلني مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي ربنا وتقبل دعاء ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب